hope you're having an amazing day. Now I'm at the Belfast Botanic Gardens here in Northern Ireland, and I'm with my fantastic partner Hans, and we're out for a day visiting the Cacti Succulent at the Palm House here. I thought we'd do a video to share with you all. Now I've already made a video on the Belfast Botanic Gardens with the Cacti Succulent collection, and links up above to that video there. Please check it out, guys. It goes into a lot more detail about all the amazing plants. And I just wanted to do a little bit of an update on how it's looking, and I wanted to share it with you. And
yeah.
Come and join us then, guys.
Love it.
Just look at that money jade plant, all in the most beautiful flower. Wow! Oh my
Steamer
gosh. How the humidity in here is so high, isn't it?
Thank you.
20 minutes.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Now this is a bit of the VIP section out the back here at the Belfast Botanic Gardens, and the gentlemen have very kindly let us in out the back to have a look at their cacti succulents that they're propagating that aren't necessarily on display to the public. And it's absolutely remarkable here, guys. So many beautiful, beautiful cacti succulents. Isn't it just, it's out this world. Mm. This is just, oh my gosh. Wow.
Thank you.
variegated.
Just a variation of the Americana.
Big stripe.
The sea salt, you know.
Oh. You made sea salt. That's a big octopus, isn't it? Yeah. Look at this huge agave. Agave Americano. Look at that. It's absolutely gorgeous, guys. That is just like something. It's like some type of sea animal, isn't it? Wow. That is really incredible.
Look at that. Octopus garden.
Octopus, yeah. Hi, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope you had an amazing time and you enjoyed the spectacular, beautiful cacti succulents here. And I want to send you loads of love, heaps of happiness, and tons and tons of plant power! As always, from Ireland. Until the next video, guys. Bye!